ChartGo How to Enter Data. This demo will teach you how to add data to a graph. For space purposes, we will minimize the settings section. In this field, you can enter your x-axis data. Press the Enter button on your keyboard after each entry. In this field, you need to enter your y-axis data. This field only accepts numbers. For this example, we will be adding multiple groups of data. So click the plus character twice. This will add two more groups. The end. ChartGo.com